Hello students, today we are going to revise our science subject and the topic for today is looking after our self. We should take good care of our body. We should keep our body neat and clean. We should bathe daily. We should brush our teeth twice a day. In the morning when you get up before breakfast and while going to bed at night. We should drink lots of water. Drinking right amount of water will never make you dehydrated. Sleep for at least 8 hours a day. We should eat good food and exercise daily. Exercising daily will make your muscles, heart and bones strong. And good food? Oh, I remember. We had done food pyramid in the class. Here it is. This is a food pyramid in which on the very top we have fats and sugar which we should eat in very less amount. Yes, it makes us feel good, but we should eat it in less amount. Here we have dairy and protein. Dairy products make our teeth strong and even our bones strong. Proteins help our body to repair. Vegetables and fruits. Vegetables and fruits helps us in digestion of our food. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates gives us energy to work and play. Students, you need to revise 2.1 food groups and 2.2 food pyramid from our learner's textbook. Hope you like the video.